with hot steel, that's okay. Maybe with hot steel, that's a different story. This is a slug. This slug is basically a chunk of metal that comes out of the eye of the axe billet. So what we do is the first step is we punch it out with the press, and then we save it.
Is this metal?
No, it ain't metal.
What?
Mm-mm. Definitely not metal.
Feels like metal.
Right now the blocks of steel just have eyes in them, and it doesn't look like an axe at all right now. The next steps, we're really going to see it start to transform. We're going to start pullering out the cheeks of the axe and drawing out the lugs and the ears, and it'll actually start looking like an axe.
Thank you.
thanks so much for watching to the end of the video. We just got done with 8 of these 2¼-pound camp axes. They're ready to go onto some straightening and grinding steps before the heat treat. Let us know in the comments below if what other parts of this process or questions that you have about this, because we're going to be filming more of these videos, these production videos in the future, because we're pumping out axes. That's the main thing that goes on here at Hoffman Blacksmithing. So let me know in the comments below if there's something specific that you want to see when it comes to production axe work. If you enjoyed the video, please share it with your friends. And if you're not subscribed already, you may consider subscribing to see more videos like this in the future. Thank you, and I'll see you in the next video.